the sale is going on right now. You know, the sale is definitely live. This is my first time ever doing a sale this long. I started it last Friday, and I'm letting the sale rock all the way till my birthday this Friday at midnight. You know what I'm saying? I'm giving $500 off the complete truck and portal, which is already priced at a steal, right? And then I'm doing $200 off the dispatch course. Dispatch course is normally $697, and we're letting it go for $500. The complete portal is normally $2,000. We're letting that one go for $1,500 right now. And you know, my students, man, like, they the ones that blew us up, man. The results is what blew Good Energy up. The testimonials that y'all see every day on my stories, right? I ain't gotta talk about it no more. That's what separates me from everything out there. Is I don't gotta talk about it. The people talk about it for me. I got people making thousands of dollars every week from home, right? They ain't even gotta drive. Some of them don't even got a truck. They dispatching, making thousands every week, right? People that already had their companies up and running, they wasn't really making the money they was supposed to make. They tapped in with us, and now they 10x they revenue, right? Yeah, man. So good crack sell itself, you know? Yeah, man. So just shout out to all my students, everybody that, you know, came through the portal, executed on the information, and got the results to prove it. You know, I posted it the other day, y'all. I said, look, you know, right now, I've been in the game 10 years, going on 10 years now. And I ain't never seen an industry like this before, right? Like, I ain't never seen rates like this before. And the people finally said it, the experts, the other experts finally said it, like, yo, you know, right now is the most historic times we've seen in trucking, right? It's the most historic times as far as how healthy the industry is, right? Funny Marco, what's good, my brother? You know what I'm saying? So everybody that's in the game right now, everybody that has a truck right now, is you shouldn't be making less than $8,000 a week right now, gross. Like, like straight up, like right now, if you got a truck right now and you're not making at least $8,000 a week, you're doing something wrong, man. You're doing something wrong, right? Really, $10,000. But $8,000, you know, I remember quota used to be $5,000 a week. We was happy if we made $5,000 a week. And right now, $5,000, I'm pissed. DJ A1, what's good? Romero, what's good? If my truck make $5,000 in a week gross, I'm mad right now. Something went wrong, right? If you in the game right now, I need you to drop what you making in a week right now. If you in the game, you got a truck, even if you dispatching for trucks, what are y'all trucks grossing right now a week, right? Go ahead and drop that in the comments right now, right? It's 240 people. I got time tonight, man. Look, I need y'all to drop how much your trucks are averaging per week right now. Keep it 100, too. Yeah, man. Shout out to everybody tapping in on the sale. Yup. P said his truck, one truck is generating an average of $9,400 a week. Anno Hall says $7,000 a week. Yup. Black Escobar said $10,000 a week. Easy. Right, Leash, one of my students, $9,000 a week average per truck. This is per truck, 7 days, $7,000 a week. Ano, I see you. Yup, $8,000 to Destin. Yup, come on, man, what we doing? Y'all working or y'all working? What y'all doing, baby? I make $10,000 a week easily, right? We doing $6,000 to $8,500 a week. Shout out to Romero, another one of my students. I ain't gotta talk about my product no more. I ain't gotta talk about it no more. The people speak on it for me. Yup, I'm saving my money up so I can get the dispatching course. We waiting on you, man. Yup, this game is different. And don't get it twisted, you know. People say it all the time. You make it look easy. You know, we see you. We don't really see you, like, tied down to the desk all day. That's because I got a team now, right? I gotta implement and practice what I preach. I preach to y'all, yet you have to master it first. You gotta duplicate yourself, and then you gotta scale up. I'm past scaling up. That's why y'all don't see me tied down to the desk no more, and that's my plan for y'all. That's what I want for y'all. I want y'all to learn it first. I want you to learn it so good that you're able to teach somebody else, create a team, scale up, and then fall back, right? I could go on vacation for 30 days like I'm getting ready to do. Don't nothing stop. The income don't stop. The trucks don't stop. We still dispatching over 100 trucks. Everything is a machine. The systems are in place. Right? Now I could go on tour and start speaking and keep serving y'all. The machine don't stop. I just got my certificate. I see you, Kim. Yeah, man, we working, baby. But I need y'all to understand, though, as good as the industry is right now as far as the rates, right? I need you to understand. You know, and I said it on stage at the conference. I said, how you execute during peak season will determine how you survive during slow season. Right? I'm going to say it one more time. How you execute during peak season will determine how you survive when it slows down. Marjorie, what's good? Right? So don't get it twisted. Like, I need you to still focus on your money management right now. I need you to still put away that cushion right now. Now that y'all getting this $8,000-$10,000 a week, keep the same energy, because understand, there's peaks and valleys. I'm hoping that it go for the next 2 years. I don't know how long it's gonna last. We can assume, we can guess. You know, we had a lot of disruptions last year. I don't know how long it's gonna last. All I'm telling you is, if you execute and you do what you're supposed to do with the money that y'all are making right now, all y'all that just left comments just now, if it slows down or when it slows down, your cushion gonna be so built up that you ain't even gonna feel it, y'all. Yo, when it slowed down during the pandemic, I didn't complain. Cause I handled my business in 2017, 18, and 19. The cushion is so high right now that if we have a couple of slow months, it don't matter. It don't matter. So I need y'all to understand that I was thinking about the slowdown during the last peak season, during 2018, when we was having a field day, we was getting paid whatever we wanted for our trucks. I kept in mind, I said, yo, you know what? This might not last forever. Let me stack this bread up. And I stacked. When it slowed down, I was just like, oh, we just gotta wait till it come back around. That cash flow and that cushion is so important in this game, y'all. Right? And you know, it's so many changes that's happening in the industry right now. You know, there's bills and stuff that's trying to get passed, you know, on the Republican side. And I'm going to be honest with you, man, it's a 50-50 chance. The Democratic side. It's a 50-50 chance that insurance can go from 1 million to 2 million. It's possible, right? But let me tell you who that's going to affect. And I ain't going to get too deep into it because I haven't addressed it with my students yet. And I don't like giving my opinions, I don't like giving my, like, deep advice to y'all, honestly, until I give it to my students, because they invested in me, right? They pay me monthly to stay in front of the curve and understand what's going on, right? So I'm not going to go too deep on it tonight, but I will say I do know about the bills that are trying to be passed or trying to increase the auto liability from 1 million to 2 million. Right? I heard about it and I did my research. I read the entire bill. I'm going to say one thing on it. And then I'm going to come back after I talk to my students next Tuesday. And I'll give y'all a full breakdown on our opinion on it. Right? But the people that will be affected by that are the people that are not running an efficient operation right now. Meaning that your drivers ain't squeaky clean. You got accidents. You got a bad CSA score right now. It's really gonna affect y'all. But for the people who are doing what they're supposed to do, the people that are hiring properly, right? Doing your research, not just putting anybody in your truck. The people who are putting safety before money. You guys are the ones that are not gonna feel it as much. And I'm gonna elaborate on it more. But I gotta speak to my family, the Good Energy family, first on this Tuesday's Mastermind call. If you're a part of the Complete Trucking Portal, We're going to break it down. So next Tuesday, we got to, you know, every other week. See, the thing, for the people that just started following me, I don't just put out a course and just send you on your way when it comes down to this trucking stuff, right, guys? You just following me, not only do we have a course that has everything from A to Z, but we also have mastermind calls every 2 weeks. Every 2 weeks, we do a Zoom call where we kind of like lock in and talk about different topics in trucking. Whenever there's new, anything new going on in the industry, we stay on top of it, we discuss it, and it's the most amazing thing ever. We have over 75 hours worth of masterminds uploaded to that portal already. So even if you're just signing up, you'll be able to go back and listen to everything that you missed, okay? And so this Tuesday, not only are we going to be talking about the new bills that are attempting to be passed, we're also going to be talking about dedicated lanes and how to acquire them. Okay, I already have the database of all shippers nationwide for the people that want to go to dedicated lanes and get the contracts. We have the updated directory of all the shippers. And this Tuesday, myself, my brother Adam, we're going to definitely break down, you know, ways on how you can acquire those dedicated lanes and those contracts. Okay, guys? It's just going to be absolutely amazing, man. So the encyclopedia to trucking is what we've created. The most simple, broken down, digestible course in the world right now, y'all. It's the reason we have the reviews on Google that we have. It's the reason that you see the engagement on my page. Not because I'm a cool, nice guy. It's because the product, we over-delivered on it, and it ain't nothing. I repeat, it is nothing, right, in the world that compares to this when it comes down to training on the transportation industry. Don't let me talk about it, though. All you gotta do is just go look at the feedback. Yup. But, your videos in the portal make it so easy. You know, that was the goal, man. That was the goal. I want to get in the trucking, but I want folks to drive for me. I want folks to drive for me. That's how we doing it, too. She's so authentic. Yup. Yeah, we not driving the trucks, man. So much respect for the drivers, because we definitely need them. But me personally, I'm not in a position to drive, so I had to figure it out, and, you know, I've shared. And that's the thing, the portal is for people that drive, that don't drive, you know, owner-operators that want to become fleet owners. You know, it works for everybody. Yeah, trailer prices are crazy, absolutely, B-Dot. They crazy because the industry is doing so well right now, man. You know, it's a supply and demand game. If everybody's trying to get into the game, you know, we're not the only ones that know about the rates right now. So, you know, everybody buying up the trailers. It's a healthy problem. It's a problem, and it's a healthy problem. Because if that wasn't happening, that mean that nobody was trying to get into the game, you know? Hold on. We sincerely thank the ex. She did what she did with the course. Nah, that's a fact. Yeah, my ex, you know, she did the PDFs for the portal, man, and, you know, she definitely played a major part, and she's still a part of it to this day. So, you know. It took a team to put something this amazing together. It definitely wasn't something I could have did by myself, you know. But yeah, man, the sale, the coupon code is birthday, man. Coupon code is birthday. Every year I like to do a give back and, you know, show some love to y'all. And, you know, 500 off the complete trucking portal, 200 off the dispatch course. And all you gotta do is use the coupon code birthday and you'll save, man. Yup, the course is fire, by the way. Appreciate that, man. Yo, so many of y'all are signing up. Yo, I ain't gonna lie. Like, I mean, every time I do a sale, it goes crazy. But I'm still surprised how crazy it goes, man. I just appreciate the support. You know, I see people with products all over the internet, and everybody's stuff don't sell. You know what I'm saying? So I just want y'all to know, I appreciate it. And if you're an entrepreneur watching this live right now, and you trying to understand, like, yo, what do I need to do to, you know, have a successful, product, whatever it may be, a service, if it's online, offline, like what do I got to do to get this type of support? And all I can tell you is like, yo, you just gonna have to over deliver. Whatever you charge, you just got to make sure that when somebody purchases, gets access, receives whatever it is that you're selling, you got to make it to where they like, damn, I paid this amount for it, but what I got was so much more than what I paid. You know what I'm saying? And that was my goal, man. Like, when I first created it, I was like, I could have just left it alone, but I just added 75 hours worth of additional content. So it's $2,000, but when you hear of people that's making $10,000 a week, what's $2,000? This is water, by the way. Yeah, man. You over-deliver, you'll be overcompensated, man. I will say that for the rest of my life. If you over-deliver, you'll be overcompensated, man. Yup, all the previous masterminds are definitely on the portal, man. And yeah, the course is definitely a tax write-off. It's education, you know? It's definitely a tax write-off for sure, man. Yeah, I appreciate all the love and the comments, man. Yeah, I appreciate that, Barbie. And I ain't even go to college, Barbie. When the next conference is Martin Luther King weekend. Yup, we already got 50 Cent locked in. You know what I mean? We talking about CEO stuff. We talking about bosses and, you know, being a boss. So we got to have, you know, heavy hitters, man. We had Shaq on the last one. This one, we got 50 Cent confirmed so far. We working on a real, real big one that's going to shut the... We might have to get a stadium if we get him locked in. Yeah. Are automated trucks affecting the industry? Automated trucks haven't really been released yet, so not yet. Yup. I heard of you through my Uncle Clarence Jackson. I'm about to join. We can't wait to have you. We trapping off a laptop. Stop playing with this dispatch game. I see you, True. Hey, everybody trapping out in the laptop, man. They at the crib working, making thousands, man. You gonna have to come live. You gonna have to come live if we do that, miss. She says she wanna bless a single parent that is struggling with the dispatch course. Has no help and has a dream. I wanna bless him or her. Man. Niche Buck says she already got her ticket for the MLK 2022 Formula Conference. Okay, Ed, we definitely got the dispatch service available. If you're a student, you got to be a part of the portal in order to have access to it. Other than that, I can see you're one of my students. Oh, man, that's up to your level of execution, Gil, on how long does it take to start making money. I got people that started making money within 2-3 weeks of taking the course. The summit took them a couple of months. It's all the way up to your level of execution, baby. Yup. Success, love, speed. Shout out to the boy, Nia. Yup. Treese, hit the link in my bio. Tap in with us, man. Official deal detail guard say he details trucks. Anybody need they truck detail, hit him up. Yup. D, what's up, D? Houston in the building, day one. Yeah, man. The dispatching course is $697. Right now for my birthday, I'm doing $200 off. Yeah, Miss Melody, she's sleeping, man. She sleep. Yeah, people just take the course. It is plain and simple to understand. Once you lock in, you learn everything. Hey, man. It be my students' testimonials for me, man. I don't really got to do a lot of talking, man. It's a blessing, y'all. I don't got to do a lot of talking no more, man. Them days is over. Too many testimonials, too much results. You know? We don't do much talking. If somebody promoting something and they the only ones talking about it, you might want to do your research, man. And I ain't even being funny. You know, I don't care what you say. You can say whatever you want to say. What the people say. The people who invested their money, what they saying. What your reviews at? We don't believe you. You need more people. Yeah, man. We don't believe you. You need more people. Truth said, man, you talking heavy. I'm about to bring you on live. You talking real heavy, Truth. Trapping off the laptop. Run what back, Kim? Truth, you in here talking heavy. You declining a... You talking real heavy. Run what back, Kim? Nah, my birthday is Friday, y'all. TheFormulaConference.com, I think, Von. So I'll purchase it. Yo, they already trying to buy tickets for the next year Formula Conference. This is amazing. Whole Nation, what's up, boy? What's good, man? We late night. Oh, yeah, that's for sure, Kim. Yup. Nah, I mean, it's real. So I wasn't even trying to be funny. I'm just saying, like, if somebody is on here selling a product or a service or whatever it is, a course, whatever, and they the only one that's talking about it, like, I got to do some more research. Like, I want to know what the people saying. You know, everybody going to brag on themselves. That sounds good, but where the people at? You know? Where the people at? Shoot us an email, man. If you have any technical issues, which we don't have a lot of, shoot an email. I got like freaking 19 people on staff right now that works just the portals. 5 people on emails, man. The DMs is shambles. Stay out the DMs. Email. I got to pay these people. Please let them earn their money, y'all. You got any questions, any inquiries, any login issues, email info@goodenergyworldwide.com. info@goodenergyworldwide.com. They answer fast, and if it's something that they can't handle, they'll hit me up. Yup. info@goodenergyworldwide.com for all inquiries. I got 5 people. All they do is work emails. That shows you how much emails comes in. I got 5 people that just work emails. It's crazy. It works nationwide, Hollywood. Yeah, right. Miss Spriggan, she said it right there. She said emails work best, people. People on staff. Yup. Y'all good, man? How y'all feeling, man? I see everybody requesting to go live. I got a little time. I'm gonna probably go live with a couple of y'all, man. But yeah, man, if you definitely been on the fence, man. Go get it, said post the black badge, Alex. Don't hide your blessings. Oh man. I'm not hiding, man. You know, I'm not hiding my blessings. You know, I'm just in a space of my life, y'all, where I ain't really gotta prove nothing no more, man. You know what I'm saying? The stuff that some people brag about don't even make the timeline no more, man. Like, we super blessed. And you know, right now I'm just really in a serving mode right now, and I'm not really trying to, you know, I don't know what you call it, but you know, it'll get posted. It's just gonna have to be organically. But yeah, I definitely got my dream car. I got the color in, and it's been amazing. My friend's been posting it, but I don't really gotta, you know what I mean? It'll y'all see it. Yeah, man. Yeah, I ain't got nothing to prove, man. Y'all, you know, if you know, you know. Richie is with the trainer right now. He'll be back. I have his room ready downstairs. They're still doing construction and building some stuff in my basement. So I'm waiting for them to be done, and I'm going to bring him home because he'll go crazy with all the contractors in my house right now. But Richie is doing well. I go visit him every couple of weeks. He's doing well. He's well taken care of. Yeah, appreciate you asking. All right, let me see what y'all talking about. I miss him too. Money Talks, Wealth Whispers. Yeah, you know, a lot of people are lot of people will be on there the first day coming off the truck with the, you know what I mean? But yeah, man, we on some other stuff right now. Talk of the City, what's good, love? I miss him too. I can't wait to have him. I can't wait to be. Yeah, y'all got to see his room. I'm going to definitely post his room, though. His room. You know what? It's 12:30 right now. You know what I'm going to do for y'all? Y'all want to see Richie's room? I'm gonna show y'all Richie's room before I go live with a couple of y'all. Since it's late, I'm gonna do something a little different. I ain't really been showing y'all the crib like that. I'm gonna show y'all, give y'all a little. Since y'all tapped in with me so late, you know what I'm saying? It's like 12:30 and it's almost 300 of y'all. I'm gonna show some love tonight. Hold on. I'm gonna show y'all Richie's room. Richie's my dog. Hold on. All right, I'm about to show y'all his room. This is Richie's. This is my dog's room, y'all. You know, I wanted him to feel like he was outside. You know what I'm saying? So here's a tree. He got a TV. And then when you come over here, you know what I'm saying? That's his suite back there. But I wanted him to feel like he was outside, you know what I'm saying? So if I open this up out here, they go where his beds and stuff is at, you know what I'm saying? The house is huge. So I was like, look, I got to give him his own room, you know what I'm saying? So I'm going to have, like, he like to watch, like, YouTube stuff on, you know what I mean, with dogs on the TV. So he got his own TV, you know what I'm saying? I got the little doors right here. You know, he get hot, so I got the fan right here for him, you know what I'm saying? But this is actually underneath my steps. And we made the room into his room. It's like a full moon. I'm putting like some leaves up here. That's the full moon right there. You can't really see it. But yeah, that's my dog's room, man. He's a boxer. Yup, so that's where he'll be sleeping at. And then I could close this. Hit that latch right there. And he just go in there to go to sleep, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. Yeah. He said Richie lived better than a lot of people. Yeah, man. So give y'all a little exclusive since y'all tapped in so late with me tonight. Yeah. Appreciate that, man. I can't wait. When he come home in a couple of weeks, I'm gonna do a little video, like a reaction video of him when he goes and sees his room for the first time. Somebody said, where's the tub? Yeah, so you know, y'all know, if you know, I love my dog. So I had to take care of him. Yeah, man. Got his own room. So we gonna do it. Y'all wanna see a reaction video when he first walks in there and sees it for the first time? Should I post that? Mm-hmm. So you got my dog looking at me sideways. Nah, I don't got no kids yet, man. That's my only son for now. Shout out to all my new followers, man. Appreciate everybody. Man, I've been doing like 10,000 followers every 4 weeks, man. I appreciate the support. Y'all locking in with me. I'm about to get back to posting this trucking content. You know, it's just been a hell of the last 2 weeks, man, between the conference. We went to the fight, car show. We just been active, man. But I'm getting ready to get back on talking that truck talk for y'all. My videographers are flying back in from Australia. They're gonna spend a week with me. And they're gonna just spend like a whole week, and I'm just gonna be recording content. I'm gonna go to my trucks. It's gonna be, I'm gonna get back to, you know what I mean? Which y'all love me for, man. After this vacation, though. But I got some in the stash. I'm gonna be dropping on y'all while I'm on vacation for sure. Yeah, man. All right, I'm gonna go live. I'll see you. I see you, Jason. It was good seeing you the other day, too, brother. Let me see who wanna chop it up, man. I see all the requests to go live. Let's see who wanna chop it up. You wanna talk to me real quick? Go ahead and request me. I got a little bit of time tonight. I'm going to Samuel first. Y'all stupid. We definitely, I'm coming, man, we get ready to go on tour for sure. So I said, come to Dallas. We definitely come to Dallas. We get so much love out in Dallas. It's ridiculous. You know, I'll be checking my engagements, man. We get a lot of love out of Texas. I just got water in my cup. Coupon code definitely is working. We got sales coming through while I've been on live, baby. Birthday is the coupon code for both courses. Somebody said break down both courses. It's real simple. One of them is a complete trucking portal. That's for people that's trying to actually buy a truck, become a fleet owner. I'm going to show you the entire game from A to Z. I'm talking about everything broken down, super simple. And then the Dispatch Mastery course is for people that are not in a position to buy a truck right now. You want to just come in on, you know, on the dispatcher side. You want to dispatch your own trucks or maybe even dispatch for other people, right? $500 startup course. And it's absolutely life-changing, man, for the people that actually execute on it. I see you, Surgeon. What's good? You have achieved so much. Do you plan on expanding to different cities? Absolutely, man. Yep, you can get the dispatch as long as you are a part of the portal. It's only for my members only, man. All right, let's see who want to chop it up. All right, Troop is talking heavy. Let me bring, I'm about to bring you on right now, Troop. Wave just finished up the dispatch course. Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm going to holler at you too, Kim. What's up, Kim? What up, fam?
Yo.
Man, you over here talking in the comments. You've been talking real heavy, man. I said, let me bring you on. You're going to have to back it up. And you declined my first request. I see why. You had to go get your background and all that set up, huh?
I had to get the shirt. I had to get everything. I thought I did it by mistake, to be honest. So I was like, damn, I ain't trying to go live. What do I just, I'm on here just talking. Hey, listen, man, it's a pleasure to finally meet you, man, even though right here, man, hopefully I meet you formally. You know what I'm saying? Listen, brother, the greatest platform I ever seen. I've been having a CDL for like 20 years, brother. This is the most magnificent thing I ever seen. 100,000, 200,000 off a laptop, man, off a desktop computer, dispatching these trucks. They gonna run. I don't give a damn if it's a Great Depression, if it's Hunger Games going on outside. Them trucks is gonna run, brother. You got a great platform. I appreciate you, bro. I salute you, brother. For real.
Man, yo, big energy. Appreciate that. So let me ask you a question. Which course you got? You got the complete portal or the dispatch?
Dispatch.
Dispatching?
Dispatching.
Gotcha. When'd you lock in with me?
I started maybe like 4 months ago, I've been just taking my time, taking in all of the information. See, my cousin bought a truck. He got the whole truck. Him and his partner bought the whole truck. And man, I've been able to kind of liaise and help them out like things they didn't know because they just jumped out the gate. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
So I said, I'm going to do the dispatch. I'm going to go to dispatching lane first and then, of course, go to the next part. But, man, I've been an entrepreneur forever. But this the play. I tried to run away from the trucking industry. You know what I'm saying? But I'm back because this is the play. This is what they won't tell you in school. And this is what they won't tell you while you out there riding the trucks for you know who, man. This is the play, brother. I appreciate you, man. It's awesome.
You know what it is, man. They wanted to They wanted to just hold us down to just driving a truck.
Facts.
That's all they wanted us to do. That's all they wanted us to know. And they messed up and let me figure out the other side.
Right.
And I just, you know, I decided I was going to be in 2015, you know, 6 years ago, I decided that I want to become the Harriet Tubman of this truck game and lead people, you know, to freedom, man. Lead them and show them how to get on that other side.
Right.
And that's what we've been doing for 6 years now, man. And it's just been a hell of a journey. And every testimony, every person that gives me feedback, I swear to God, it's like the first time. Hearing you say that about the course, literally, it's like the first time I'm hearing it, bro, because you just don't know what we put into it, man. So I'm just happy that it was able to, you know, do something for you and get you fired up like this, man. So what do you got going on right now, like, as far as, you know, your operation?
So I got everything set up as far as EIN numbers, all of that. I got the name. I got everything. But I'm coming to the finish line to finish it up because I keep rewinding it so I can take in all of the information properly. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like I'm in a college course and I can just go back and make sure I get it all right. You know what I'm saying? Right. But as soon as it, I mean, it's a no-brainer. As soon as I finish it up, I'm going to hit the flow with the networking, the marketing, like the whole thing. I'm from Orlando, Florida originally, but I moved up into Atlanta to chase straight success. Like, you know, we sell houses, we got t-shirts, we
You came to the right place, brother. So let me ask you this, because there's almost 300 people in here, and I know it's a lot of people that's like contemplating, should they take advantage of the sale that I'm doing on the course right now, man. So what could you tell the people? Like, I ain't never met you before. This is my first time seeing you. But, like, what could you tell the people that's on the fence right now about the course? You know what I'm saying?
Stop straddling the fence, man. You know, when you straddle the fence, man, you might fall and mess something up. Go ahead and do it. You got to do it. It's nothing. It's a no-brainer. It's a no-brainer. And all of the information is so organic and it's so plain and simple. Like, it just makes sense. And to be a part of the billion-dollar industry,
that's a
no-brainer. Off the laptop, no overhead. You know what I mean? You at the house, you know, you chilling. You on Instagram and then you working. You get up and move and groove and come on, man. Come on, brother. It's a no-brainer. Catch any sale, but pay the regular price. It don't matter, man. It's too much value for that price. You know what
appreciate
I mean?
Appreciate you. I appreciate you, family. You gonna be on the mastermind calls, right?
Always.
What's your name?
I'm a DM you too, brother, because I got something real awesome. And I was wondering, like, you know, in business, you got to shoot your shot. But I got something real awesome. I'll just DM it to you. And, you know,
do me a favor.
Let me know.
Do me a favor. Email it to me. ask@goodenergyworldwide.com, brother. That'd be the best way to get something to me. If I don't get it, my team will get it. And if it's fire, like you said it is, they're going to get it in front of me. I promise you, all right?
@goodenergy.com.
ask@goodenergyworldwide.com. All right, man?
All right, brother. All
right. Hey, good to meet you, my boy.
All right. Be good. All right,
yeah, man. Yeah. Good energy right there, man. Good energy, man. You know, I normally go live like around 9:00, but I don't know. I went live the last time, like late like this, and it was just a vibe. Like, I don't know what it is, man. Y'all just a little bit cooler. A little later. I don't know if it's just less distractions. It'd just be a vibe late at night, man. So I might start coming live around 11 o'clock. You know what I mean? How do I upgrade my trucking course to the master course? Just email us. Email info@goodenergyworldwide.com and just say upgrade me. You'll be able to get upgraded to the mastermind. Now you'll have access to the Zoom calls and the Facebook group. Yup. Government don't want to teach people this game. Hey, man. Not really. I'm not really that much of a night owl, but I'm up the night, man. You know, I'm planning my vacation, 30-day vacation. I'm excited. It's been a long time. Y'all love your energy, bro. Appreciate you, man. You know, it's so funny. You know, we've been outside lately, man. The car show, the fight, the conference, and people kept saying to me, like, it was the funniest thing ever. They was like, Yo, he got good energy in real life. Yo, everybody kept saying that, like, oh shoot, like, yo, my man really, like, you really got good energy. Like, I'm like, nah, I'm me for real. Like, I'm not on here fronting, acting like I'm somebody I'm not. Like, I'm really like this in real life, yo. But they just kept saying it, like, yo. Shout out to everybody that I met, man, the last 2 weeks, man. I probably took 500 pictures. Oh my God, the love just been unbelievable, man. Just if I met you, salute. I appreciate the exchange of energy. Man, it's just been super, super dope, man. Me and all the guys, man, we just been enjoying it, man. They thought it was a game. Broke of course is separate. Yup, definitely. Lady Chief was good. Lady Chief is gonna be holding it down for Melody. You know what I'm saying? She's a part of the family as well. Never seen Alex mad. He's always happy. Now I get mad sometimes, but I try to eliminate the people that get me mad. You know what I'm saying? I got a nice group of people around me, so I don't really be in a bad mood too often, man. You really got to do an audit on who you allow to have access to you. And, hold on, dude. You got good energy. People have death. I gotta stop judging. I've been here this one. Oh man. Appreciate that, Fortune. I was hyped seeing myself on a Mastermind call. When we met, you was wild cool. The listeners. The sale expires Friday at midnight. My birthday is this Friday. The sale expires at midnight Friday, y'all. Yup, Ashley Nicole, you finally caught a live. Man, welcome, man. Normally, I go live a little earlier. Melody's just sleeping right now, y'all. So Lady Chief is another part of the family. She'll be in here answering questions for me. I love my team, man. Is a baby crying or is that your music? Man. Let's see. So many people requesting to go live. Let me see. Let's see. Let me bring a good energy family in the building real quick, man. I'm surprised y'all up. Like, it's 35 people requesting to go live right now, 1 a.m. Somebody said, is that a baby crying? Lady Chief, where you at? Nah, no children yet, man. Lady Chief, I just accepted your request. Where you at? All right, let's see who else is in here. Whoo! Up. Just got 2 trucks. Thanks to the course. Congratulations, man. Shout out to the people that execute, man. So let me get this straight. Y'all requested me to go live and then y'all declining? That's weird. How you requesting me to go live and then decline when I ask you? What's up, DC? What she said? What Lady Chief say? Oh, I'm about to pin that one. So for the people that got the complete trucking portal, the mastermind, right? The monthly mastermind package. We got over 70 calls. 70 replays that we've uploaded. And we highly recommend that you watch all calls before you hop into this game. Watch all the calls. That's all I'm gonna tell you, man. We get so much information, man. But it's valuable. Ain't no fluff. We covered so much information, y'all. Hold on. It ain't really much left that we ain't covered, man. I'm gonna show you something real quick, y'all. Show y'all something real quick, right? I'm sorry, there's 73 calls. Let me show you something real quick. So you see right here, bi-weekly mastermind calls, right? 73 calls, right? When I click in there. Oh yeah, nobody course look like this, by the way. I started doing these courses, mastermind calls December 18th of 2018, right? Hold on. Right? First call we did was insurance options. Finding and keeping good drivers.
tracking devices. We talked about fuel cards. We talked about warranties with Courtney from the dealership. Medical benefits. Keeping up with your books and your finances. I had my accountants on the call. We had another call. We talked about the driver handbook, right? Another call. We're talking about roadside assistance and breakdowns. Okay, leasing on owner operators, right? We discussed understanding the market, new technology, trailers for rent, where to get your trailers to rent at. On this call, we talked about you not having to actually own a trailer to get rolling, y'all, right? How to be prepared for an audit, Amazon freight, right? How to book loads on truck stop, financial strategies. My accountants come on once a quarter, okay? We talked about brokering with our lady logistics, becoming minority certified and obtaining government contracts. How to run an efficient operation when rates are not as high at the moment. Okay? Listen, man. Right? How to do your IFTA. Yo, what is your net profit? Learn how to read your numbers. Stop playing with me, y'all. Right? Multiple streams of income. My brother, Michael Sims, we came on there. He talked about trading and Forex. It's deeper than trucking, man. How to dispatch your trucks efficiently. How to lower your truck insurance. Right? The ins and outs of truck maintenance. Right? Golly, man, running freight out of Florida. What attracts a driver to work for you? Yo, the coronavirus. This is during the coronavirus. Coronavirus causes truck rates to spike, right? Yo, everything's in real time, y'all. Like, whatever's going on, we talking about it in real time, y'all. Right? April 8th, during the middle of the pandemic, I had ET, the number one motivational speaker in the world, come on and just give us some hope. Just, you know, everybody was in a dark space. I had my brother come on and just speak light into the students, y'all, right? How to fix your credit. You know, we had big 500, right? My brother, Marcus Barney, 500, came on there and showed them for free how to fix their credit, man. Government contracting. What y'all want from me, man? What else y'all want from me, man? Huh? Onboarding your driver. My brother, Kim, he's in here right now. I had him on there breaking that down. Y'all want me to keep going? Say keep going, man. This is why we number one right here, y'all. This is why we had 16,000 people sign up. That's why I got 100% five-star reviews on Google. Because I over-delivered, y'all. Ain't nobody coming like this, man. Right? What are we talking about, man? We talked about trust. The rich own nothing but control everything. Right? Heavy talk. Right? Fleet rules and safety requirements. We introduced sonar, the best way to read the market right now. We talked about the driver shortage. How do we adapt and compete with the mega carriers, y'all? Stop playing with me, y'all. This why we number one in the country. Little black kid from Brooklyn. Over-delivered. This why we number one. Catch up. I was only on 50. We still had 25 more calls left. The encyclopedia to trucking. Little black kid from Brooklyn. I did that. Put me in any room with any race, any conference. Put me in any room. Put me in any room. I'ma hold my own. I live and breathe this stuff. That's why we number one. That's why we number one. And we got the budget. You're not going to out-market me. You're not going to out-grind me. You're not going to out-work me. I need everybody to type it in the comments right now. Over-deliver. If you over-deliver, you'd be overcompensated. Type over-deliver. I over-delivered and I'm just getting started, y'all. And I'm putting that bag up a month. I'm going to stay in everybody's face. You're not going to get on your phone and not see me. But I waited until the product was ready for that. I waited until I packed it out with the value. I made sure it was ready. Then I told them to go ahead and make the world know. Let the world know about it now. That's why you see me on your phone every time you get on your Facebook now. Every time you get on your Google,
I'm there. You gonna see me. You say the word truck and I pop up. You thick truck and I pop up on your phone. Don't even have a conversation about trucking no more. You gonna see my face. 200,000 a month. Keep up, catch up. You wanna compete with me, you're gonna have to spend over 200,000 a month. You're gonna have to up your budget up. You're gonna have to up your budget. You wanna be in the same conversation as me. Right? You make sure you invest in your business, y'all. Make sure you invest in your business, y'all. If you got something that's working, invest in it, man. When you start making money, don't start spending the money. I ain't start spending money till last year. I ain't start spending till last year, but I've been doing this since 2015. But I just kept reinvesting into the business, whether it was my trucking company, whether it was my portals, whether it was my consultation, whether it was my office that I was having people come to when I was doing one-on-ones. I invested in myself, my brand, my marketing, my logo, my website. Everything is top-notch because I invested in myself. Now I get the results. But yo, everybody, look, I started up, my budget was $3,000 when I first started running ads. When I first started doing marketing, it was $3,000 a month. Then I went up to $5,000, then I went up to $10,000, then I went up to $20,000. Once it started clicking, once it started working, then I kept upping the budget. So if I'm spending $200, just imagine what, come on, man. I'm gonna say it again. I started off with $3,000 a month on the budget for marketing. But what happened was the results and the testimonials started pouring in. So when you attach a product that's real, that actually works, and then you throw the marketing on top. See, people think that it's just, all you gotta do is just get sponsored ads. No, no, you can't spray potpourri on, excuse my language, you can't put potpourri on shit. It's still shit. No matter how much air freshener you spray, it's still, the product gotta be official. Then you market it. Yo, I came live and I didn't even know what the hell I was talking about tonight. I just hit live. Y'all got me going in tonight for some reason, man. But I'm so serious, y'all. Don't just look at the end results and what's happening now. Just understand it was a process, y'all. It was a process, man. The dispatch course got like, shoot. The dispatch course probably got about 30 hours worth of content at this point. Shout out to everybody signing up as I'm on live right now. I see all the emails coming through. Shout out to everybody tapping in with us right now, man. Yeah, man. The grind is real, y'all. Grind is real. We just getting started, man. Yeah, for sure. So probably about 20 calls so far, man. Nah, it's two different courses. The dispatch course has its own calls. Strictly on dispatching, and then the complete truck portal. Yo, y'all are really tapping in right now, man. Shout out to everybody copping the course as we speak. Coupon code is birthday. Save 500 off the complete trucking portal right now for the aspiring fleet owners, and save 200 off the dispatch course, which is normally 700. Get it for 500, man, right now. Coupon code is birthday, which is this Friday. You know what I mean? trying to be in somebody's country, you know? I see that request is, this is weird. So weird. There we go. Lady Chief, what's up, man?
What's going on?
What's going on, man?
I turned my light on. People were saying I was scared to come on here.
Okay, body, body. Is that a body? Is it body hours right now?
My little rap. Little head rap.
Man, what's going on, man?
Nothing much. What's up with you?
Appreciate you always, you know, just adding value, doing what you do in the Facebook group, on here, you know. Just appreciate you, man. You know, you definitely been a part of the Dispatch course, I feel like, since day one, right?
It seems like it.
Seems like it, right?
Yeah.
What you think, how you feel about the course? Like, keep it 100. Like, is there anything I can improve on? Like, give me some real, like, feedback right now. Because, you know, we still got people, for whatever reason, still on the fence. It's like, give me some real feedback on how you feel it is.
I think, honestly, it's life-changing. It's going to be scary if you've never had any type of knowledge on it before, but I didn't have any knowledge on trucking before, and I basically learned everything that I know from the course, so you just gotta do it and have faith that it'll work out. I don't come on live because I'm shy. But
you be in the comments, so, though. You'll be shy in the comments, though.
I know, I all day, but so I had a 9-to-5. Well, I have one, but I put my 2 weeks in. So you could do it while you're working your 9-to-5 until it gets.
Hold up. Don't you speed through it. Don't you speed. You slow the hell down. You just put your 2 weeks in, huh? Mm-hmm. I need everybody to drop some hearts in the comments right now. Matter of fact, I'm gonna make it easy. Drop some ones in the comment right now for her putting her 2 weeks in and betting on herself, y'all. Can we drop some comments and support? Because that's not, I mean, how's that? Is that scary? Like, how's that feel, man? Like, honestly.
It is scary. It's scary because a lot of us have been conditioned to think that having a job is like security. So it's going to be other people in your life who might push fear into you, but you just got to go for it. Because not everybody has an entrepreneur mindset. It just happens organically, and you just do it and prove people. Oh, hey, John. John sponsored my course, guys.
My boy, John.
Yeah. Just do it scared. Everything will work out.
Damn. What was you doing? What do you work at?
For the federal government.
How long you been with them?
3 years.
And you decided to leave your federal government job and go full on dispatching.
Mm-hmm. Because the money is more than what I'm making from my job, so that's my cue to go.
Nah, that's crazy. That's crazy. I get chills, man, because it's like, man, when I hear something like that, I really understand impact. You know what I mean? Like, this thing getting deep, yo. Because I keep hearing this recently, like, I'm leaving my job, and it's just like, I don't know. This is just real. It's just surreal for me, man, to hear people say that off of something I created. I'm still like trying to get used to that. You know what I'm saying? Wow. You know, you got my support.
So y'all better cop the course, because it could be you. It hasn't even been a full year yet. It's only been a couple months, so you could have all of this within less than a year. Your job, you could say goodbye to it and just work from home.
Damn. So, one more question, man. Like, did you tell your family this? Like, how they feel about it? Like,
nah. They might be on live, so hey. If they see this, yeah. But nah.
Congratulations, man. You've been a student in the game. You haven't missed a call. You be so engaged. And just to know that you didn't know anything about trucking before you caught my course, and now you're able to answer questions in the Facebook group, on my lives. Just salute to you for that, man. You got my full support, all right?
Thank you.
Let's go, man. Appreciate you, Chief.
Good night, y'all.
All right, good night. Peace. Mm-mm-mm. I didn't even know she did that. Like, I'm just now hearing that information. You know what I'm saying? It's crazy. Feel it in the air. That's super dope, man. That made my night right there. That's a hard act to follow right there. Nelly, I'm coming your way. Shout out to everybody still signing up. Whoever NK Ware, welcome to the family. Was good. It was good. My brother, Mr. 2 Weeks Out. We late night trapping right now, Mr. 2 Weeks. You know what I'm saying? Got students coming on here talking about they put their 2 week notice and all type of crazy stuff happening right now, man. Hey, Deem 26, I'm coming your way. If you requested me to go live and I accept it, you don't come on. That's the only time I'm coming live with you. Deem, I'm coming your way. Shout out to 1/5 of the Circle of CEOs just checked in. Yeah, you know, I ain't been live in a minute, Jason. I felt it tonight. I said, let me come and talk to the people real quick. Yeah. Shout out to Iraq. Will the House is checking in from Iraq. Y'all requesting me, but let me. Robbia, I'm coming your way. Yeah, drop some circles, man, for the Circle of CEOs, man. Hello, Robbia. Is it Robbia?
Rabia. It's Arabic. You gotta say Rabia.
I know they be butchering your name. What's going on?
They do. Hold on, I'm going into my office.
Okay. Man. You ain't got the bonnet on, huh?
Nah, it's so funny. I was in bed. I was like, you should go in my office.
No doubt. How you doing?
Good. How's everybody doing? Hi, everyone.
Yeah, man. It's late, but they got the good energy real, real late.
Listen, entrepreneurs, we be up late. I was just about to go to bed, like right before Lady Chief back. I was letting you stay on for a little while, so. Early morning, late nights.
What's going on with you, man? What city you in, first of all?
New Jersey. I'm sorry. Rosedale, New Jersey.
New Jersey. Got you. Are you, what you got going on? You in the industry? You one of my students? What's going on with you?
You know what? I have a tax company. However, we know we need multiple streams of income. So my goal is to get some trucks on the road.
Gotcha.
Yes.
Gotcha. Have you tapped in yet or not yet?
This is from the conference. I got 7 pages here of notes front to back. Hold on. And I got recording, so you just basically like break down every question that I had in my mind. Like, how do you get started, you know, for somebody that's not, you know, educated on this, you know, ASAP execution, everything. So
you were screenshotting the screen at the conference, didn't you?
Yes, yes. We was getting everything because listen to gems, you know, so.
Yeah, you know, so funny, they just sent me the replay of the conference today. I was actually watching it on my TV. earlier today because I honestly blacked out on the stage and I don't really remember what I did. And when I watched the damn replay this morning, yo.
Was it like an out-of-body experience?
You have no idea. I was like, yo, is that me? Like, I was so, I looked like I was so comfortable. I'm like, wow. Sure.
So and now your mom was like in awe, like, because I was sitting in the front. I was like, oh, there goes his mom. Like, she was so in awe, like, look at my son. Like, it was epic. It was just beautiful, so.
Yo, for real. You know, my mom is a trip, man. But life-changing, life-changing conference. But I've just been watching the replay because I'm like, all right, I'm going to just make it better and better. You know what I mean? The more I do mm-hmm. it. So, yeah, I appreciate you coming to the conference. Appreciate your good energy. And I look forward to definitely having you a part of the family whenever you're ready.
Absolutely. Hi, Alicia. I met her at the conference. I was sitting in back of her. Yeah, like, to hear her testimony, oh, my gosh.
Absolutely, man. I wish I could have brought more people on, man. But I pulled up, you know, some of the ones that I knew was going to really, really impact the people. And that's what they did, man. So shout out to Lee. Shout out to Miss Go Get You One. My brother from Double Up Transportation. My brother in the wheelchair.
Yes, I remember him the live. Oh, my God. I was like, wait, I remember.
When she rolled him up to that stage, oh, my God, you just felt the crowd. It was amazing, man.
It was so good. For anybody that wasn't it was so good, guys. You didn't even want to get up and go to the bathroom. You didn't want to miss anything. I was like, wait, let me leave my phone recording. I don't want to miss anything. It was epic all the way from Thursday night, from his birthday party. Like, everything was just amazing. And being in a room with us, everybody was just so sweet and just... Like, people that got things going on for themselves don't carry no negative energy.
Nah, that's a fact.
It was just epic, so.
I ain't gonna lie. We didn't know what to expect. I didn't know the crowd was gonna be that big. I ain't gonna lie to you. Like, I was just focused on my presentation. I wasn't really paying attention to, like, the ticket sales or none of that. I didn't know what the stage was gonna look like. And when I came out on that stage and I saw, it looked like the Million Man marching that joint. But when I heard from the back, the crowd and how loud and engaged they was. I was like, ooh, let's get it.
I didn't have no voice when I was on that plane back to Jersey. I had no voice from screaming. It was just epic and it was life changing. I'm still high off of just being there. It was just beautiful just to see us, like all of us just in a room on one accord, you know? So
absolutely. And you know, I got told the fellas, that's gonna be the smallest conference we ever have. That was about 3,000 people. We're trying to do 10,000 next in January.
And, might be in the baseball stadium next.
Man, it's going to be amazing. I'm going to bring some big, big, big special guests in the trucking industry with me. People are going to leave there full. You know, that's my goal, man. So
absolutely.
Appreciate you so much. Good to meet you, and I hope to see you soon, okay?
Take care. Bye, everyone. Good night. All
right, peace. Oh, man. Oops. Some good, good energy, man. Good, good energy. Who is next? Let's see here. So many ladies requesting me, man. Let me see what's up with my guys, man. Let me go. So many people. Let's go to Big Sam Boss. I'm trying to go live with people with some new faces, man. Talk to some people I ain't never met before. Since all these big, I ain't been coming live lately. What's going on, fam?
So, Big Boss, how are you?
Man, I'm good. How you doing, my boy?
Yeah, pretty well, man. Hey, I just want to say shout out to you, man. Thanks for everything that you're doing for industry, man. We've been very inspired, and you know, we just love everything that you've been doing for us, man. We appreciate you.
Man, brother, I appreciate you, man. Yeah. I really do. You know, you know, people don't understand, like, it's not. It's easy, but it's not easy for a lot of people to just show love and just, you know what I mean? Just give somebody flowers. Like, you'd be surprised how many people don't do that. You know what I mean? So every time I get it, I just appreciate it, bro. Because you know what I mean? You ain't got to come on here and show me love. You know what I'm saying? So I appreciate that, fam.
Yeah, thank you. I just got my MC DOT and my MC number. So I'm in the game. I'm getting it.
So. That's the first step, baby. I remember when I first got mine. I remember my mom was pending them 21 days. And, you know, it was so funny because I actually had it set up to where I had my truck. After I applied for my MC number, you know, you got to wait the 21 days, right? During those 21 days, I found my driver, got my truck, right? Yeah. I had everything. My factoring was set up, gas, car just ready. You know what I'm saying? My empty sticker came. Like, bro, I literally got the insurance and I had to wait 7 days. And I never forget checking that thing every single day, waiting for that date. And as soon as that joint said active, bro, we went to buy our first load that same day. I never forget that feeling, dog. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, right now I'm just working on some few things on the back end, trying to get the website and everything going. So, you know, it's looking decent on that side. But hey, I'm waiting for that authorization and I'll be good to go. Thank you, brother. Appreciate you for everything that you've been doing for us, man.
Nah, bro, it's an honor. It's an honor, seriously. And you know, how you pay me back, bro, it's just executing. That's all I ask in return, is that you just get it done. You know what I mean? You know, it's gonna be hard times, it's not gonna always be easy.
Right.
Your truck will break down, you might have to go through a few drivers. Right. You know what I'm saying? But if you know, that's why I'm so big on mindset. Like, before we get into trucks, before we get into drivers, before we get into the actual logistics of running a trucking company, I want to make sure that in this portal, I gave y'all a mindset, because you got to have a certain mindset to even become a CEO, to even be an entrepreneur, to be able to deal with the BS that comes with owning your own business. You know what I'm saying? So that's what I try to teach you guys as well. Like, you got to understand business as a whole. Forget trucks. You got to just understand business and just understand that it requires patience.
Right.
It requires you having communication skills and learning how to deal with different personalities, whether it's your drivers, whether it's dealing with a mechanic, the brokers you might speak to on a daily basis. Like, it's a lot of moving parts. And I just wanted to make sure that I gave y'all all those moving components and just set y'all up for success, man. So just keep me posted on your progress.
I get the truck, trust me, man. I'm gonna post it up. You're gonna be the first person I'm gonna tag for sure.
Nah, make sure you do that, because you might make it on my page, man. But I used to post people right when they got their trucks. I used to just I don't know if you remember, like, I don't know how long you've been following me, but if you go like scroll down, I always posted my students when they got their trucks. But I stopped doing that. I stopped doing that because
you gotta ring it back.
No. What I do now is I post them when they actually get up and running and start making money. So once you get your driver and once you run like at least a week, and I'm gonna check back and say, yo, how much did you make? Maybe the first month, then I post. I want to post real results. Anybody can get a truck, but I want to show people that y'all are actually taking the information and actually really executing and actually making some money.
For sure. Makes sense.
All right. So you let me know once you start making some money, then I'm going to post you. All right. For sure.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Appreciate you once again. Thanks a lot.
Let's go. Peace out, bro.
Peace.
Does that make sense, y'all? Like, you know, I'm off that now. Like, I'm straight up. When I post somebody on my page, just so they get into the money. You know what I'm saying? Anybody can get a truck. I'm off that. Shout out to people who got both courses. I see you. I see you, man. The real her. I almost came out to this on stage, but I was like, it's too, I almost actually had him play this while I was doing my presentation, but I didn't know if it was gonna be too loud. Who's next, man? I'm loving this good energy y'all giving me tonight, man. I might do it at the next conference. I might have this playing. I don't know. This beat just be bringing out, like, it be bringing out something out of me, man. Nah, that's a fact. that Jeezy went crazy when I came out. Shout out to ET, man. ET, the hip hop preacher. For that amazing intro, I watched the replay today. I didn't even know what he said about me on stage, but I need y'all to understand something. I want y'all to know about manifestation, right? Before I go live with a few more y'all, I want to talk about manifestation real quick, y'all. When I went out of business in 2013 from the box trucks, I would watch the guru story from E.T. when he said that when you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful, right? I literally, he had the baseball hat, he was in the classroom, right? And I literally watched that video every single morning as I was trying to climb out of damn near depression from going out of business that first year with the box trucks. Every morning, you gotta want it as bad as you wanna breathe. I would literally think about how precious just the art of breathing is and how important it is. And I related it to the grind. I was like, look, I'm gonna give it another shot. Like I messed up with the box trucks, but I'm gonna save up and I'm gonna get me an 18 wheeler and I'm gonna do it right. I did the research. I see what I did wrong. I'm gonna give it another shot. But ET, literally listening to ET helped me, motivated me to get back at the game, y'all. I almost quit trucking, y'all. And then fast forward 7 years, that same man who I looked up to, who was my mentor in my head, is not only my business partner in the portal, but he brought me on stage. He introduced me and brought me on stage, y'all. The number one motivational speaker in the world. You can't tell me nothing impossible. You can't tell me. My belief system is on a whole nother level now. Manifestation is real, y'all. He wasn't on the bill to speak on Saturday. He came Saturday just to introduce me. Unbelievable. What I need y'all to understand is that some of y'all are chasing relationships. You're chasing, I don't know, celebrities, mentors. You're chasing these people, trying to get their attention, trying to do business with them. But all you gotta do is just do the work. It's real simple. If you do the work, you can become so valuable. You can become so powerful that those same people that you were chasing, they now have to come see you. Right? They gotta come see you now. Pimp 500 in a building. You know what I'm saying? That's why I met him 500 at an ET event. All the people that we looked up to that we had to chase, they gotta come see us now. We became so powerful. We've created so much impact that those rooms that we were banging the wall down to get to, they hit us. It's inbound now. Just do the work, y'all. I need everybody to type it in the comments. Just do the work. Do the work. They'll come see you. They're going to have to come see you. They got to come see me now. Big 500. You know, I ain't been live in a minute, bro. I was feeling it tonight, man. I tried to do one, you know, do a Neo tonight. Come on, late. Just do the work, y'all. I don't care. I'm not trying to, you know, nobody. Podcasters, they come holler at me now. You gotta come see me. Just do the work, y'all. They gonna come. They gonna have to come see you. Do the work. Keep your head down. unbelievable, man. Yeah, I've been on for a little minute. I got on about 12, bro. It's just been a vibe on here, man. We talk about it all the time here, 500. You know? It's levels to this live game, yo. Here, 500 murdered the stage. Turned into a whole nother, I don't know who was on the stage. Hey, bro, I was telling them, man, it's 2 weeks and they still talking about the conference, bro. I ain't gonna harass you to come on, but if you want to come in, you're more than welcome to come in and pop shit with me. My sparring partners, man. They my brothers. The Circle of CEOs, they my brothers. They my friends. Business partners. we crack on each other. And we're sparring partners as well. We motivate each other. You know what I'm saying? This is unbelievable, man. And I told, yeah, he tucked in already. I figured you was. But I told him 500, I told the whole crew, I said, look, man, everybody got their own movements, man. We all stand by ourselves. We got our own followings, right? Recession-proof conference, raise the bar, right? Y'all see my engagement. You see my engagement with my peoples. Justin just had 1,500 people at the same place we did the last conference at. He had it a month ago. He got a crazy following. Neo got his own following. Mr. 2 Weeks got his own following, man. So we all stand powerful separately. But did y'all see that screenshot of the room? When we all came together, though? Did y'all see? Y'all seen all them people 2 weeks ago? Did y'all see that crowd picture, yo, when it was us, Ernie Leisure, and Shaq, when we showed the crowd behind us? That's what you call power and numbers, man, when we come together. That ain't normal. We did that in 7 weeks. We just try to lead by example and show you, yeah, you can do it on your own. Yeah, you might be sweet with it. You might be popping. But if you just put that pride aside, you put that ego aside, you stop pocket watching other people for a difference. You stop hating and being envious, and you just link up with some real ones. So they might be doing better than you. That's okay. They might make more money than you. That's okay. They might look better than you. But if you just come together. This is what happens now. Now we don't got a budget now. Now we can do conferences and we don't got to worry about a budget because it's 5 of us. We could go and get whoever we want and put them on the stage. So we splitting it 5 ways. Everybody hold their weight. But y'all still want to pocket watch. Y'all still want to compete. Y'all still want to stick y'all chest out and have a private park measuring contest. That's what we call it. You know, I ain't gonna say the word, but y'all like to have private part measuring contests. See who's bigger than who. Nah. You bring what you bring to the table. Okay, him 500, that's what he's strong at. All right, cool. That's what he specializes in. Cool. Justin, he's really good at this. Perfect. We gonna use him for that. Mr. 2 Weeks out. He balances us all out. He got his own element. This is what he brings to the table. That's what he's strong at. That's what he weak at. But what he weak at, I'm strong at. And we just all come together. How they gonna stop us now? He's trying to drop some circles in the comments right now for unity. For unity. I need y'all to drop some comments, some circles in the comments for brotherly love. For not hating on each other. For positivity. Power in numbers, forming like Voltrons. Drop some circles in the comments right now for black excellence. for leading by example. Effective immediately, that hate and stuff is gone. You building your whole brand on negativity. You wondering why you're not blessed like you need to be. You wondering why nobody want to work with you. Why nobody want to do business with you. Negative energy scares the money away. You got to, you stay on your island with that negative energy. We ain't on that. We ain't built this from tearing nobody down. We ain't tear nobody down. We ain't rob nobody. We ain't steal from nobody. We ain't scam from nobody. We did it with our heads and our face clean. We lead it by example. And I need y'all to understand, we, you know, normally I don't like when people like copy people. Y'all can copy this. Copy brothers coming together and having a positive movement. Y'all can copy that. Copy that. We ain't gonna mind that. Copy iron sharpening iron. Copy that. Brothers putting their money together and investing in big projects together. Copy that. Shit crazy, yo. Copy that. The game look like us now. That's a fact. When one person win, we all win. Somebody got something going on, we all got something going on. Shoot. You see people being negative on Instagram, if you see people putting out hate, that negative energy, do me a favor, unfollow them, yo. Unfollow them. Unfollow all the negativity. You see people tearing people down, unfollow them. Spreading that toxic energy, unfollow them, yo. Don't support that. We don't support that no more, y'all. We don't support that no more. What's that gonna get you? That formula conference energy is all throughout my home. Still. Let's go. Copy in the truck and blueprint. Ace the text. It's officially go mode. Let's go. Right? It's not cool no more to be a hater. That ain't cool no more. We don't condone that. It's a couple things that we don't condone, right? Right? Let's start this movement right here. Let's stop condoning dudes that don't take care of their kids. Right? You know anybody that's not taking care of their kids, is not being there for their kids like they're supposed to, they're not paying their child support, they only being an Instagram dad or mother, whatever. We're not condoning that no more. I need y'all to unfollow those people and cut the access off. Like, people like that don't get access to me. You don't even get to do business with me. Let's unfollow the haters. You see anybody talking negative about somebody that's not justified. If it's not justified, unfollow them. We don't condone that anymore. We're going to unfollow any man who beats on women. We don't condone that. I don't do business with people like that. If I know that you're doing that, I ain't rocking with you no more. We unfollowing and we not rocking with pocket watches. There's no reason why you should be talking about what I make, how much money I got. That don't got nothing to do with you. I don't care what you make. We're going to unfollow the pocket watches. We're going to unfollow the procrastinators. We're not going to rock with the procrastinators no more. Because that could be a little contagious. Like, you just talk all the time. All you do is talk. I don't need that rubbing off on me. I don't need that type of energy around me, yo. You just talk too much. You keep talking the same thing. Every year you're going to do this, I don't want to hear that no more. Get away from me. Because around here, we don't hope. We decide. We don't hope anymore. We decide, y'all. Not hoping I'm gonna research what I need to do to get it done, and I'm gonna do it. Everything that I told my brothers I was gonna do, I did it. I told them I was gonna buy my dream house. I bought the dream house. I told them my course would be number one in the world. It's number one in the world. I told them I was gonna get the color in. I was gonna build it. I was gonna design it from scratch. It's in the garage now. We don't hope anymore. We decide. Call me when it's done. Call me when it's done. Call me when you told, whatever you told me you was gonna do, I don't wanna hear nothing else after the first time. Call me after it's done. Tim 500 told me 2-3 months ago, we was on a PJ. We was on a PJ, and the pilot of the PJ came to the back and told us that he owned the PJ that we was on. Him 500 starts questioning him and asks him, like, yo, how much does it cost to maintain the PJ? What's the profit margin on the PJ yearly? What's the pros and cons to having a PJ? How much does it cost to get one? After he had the conversation, I was on there, it was just me and him. After he had the conversation, pilot goes back to the front, to the cockpit. Him 500 looked me dead in my eyes. He said, yo, bro, I'm gonna buy a PJ. I said, word? He said, yeah, I'm gonna buy one. I said, all right. 3 months later. We don't hope anymore, man. We decide, y'all. So whatever level, everybody not in a position to get a PJ. Everybody not in a position to get these things, right? But whatever level it is you want, just start with the small goals first. Now you're on a PJ. We don't hope. We don't hope. I need everybody to type in the comments right now. Don't hope, decide. Don't hope, decide. Shout out to my brother, Robbie in the building. Robbie, good energy. Robbie told me, we're talking about not hoping and deciding, right? 3 months later, went and got that month, right? So Rob now, since we got him in the building, right? My cousin who runs the whole dispatch service for me, almost 100 trucks now, right? Rob told me last year, we was at like 50 trucks in a dispatch service. Rob told me like, yo, bro, I'm going to get the dispatch service running like a machine. What's up, Takoria? Congratulations on your engagement. Right? We're talking about don't hope deciding, right? Rob told me last year when we was at like 50 trucks in the dispatch service, he said, Alex, I'm going to set this thing up to where I'm going to build a team out, and I'm going to set it up to where I can get my time back now. I said, all right, let me see what you're going to do, Rob. This was last year. Rob went, built the team, hired the dispatchers himself. Like, he wouldn't even let me. I used to hire the dispatchers. I used to interview them. He said, look, I got that. You focus on the people. You keep serving over there. I got the dispatch service. I'm going to put that on my back. He went and hired, like, 10 dispatchers, y'all. And grew it, right? I alley-ooped the clients to him. He onboarded them. He trained the dispatchers. He got them set up. He got them on the group chat. We got the inner portal. Everything, all our numbers is right here. And now, Rob on vacation. Rob got the whole thing rolling. He don't even got to do no work no more because he created the system. He didn't hope. He decided. He told me he was going to do it. And yo, it's 250 people. It's almost 2 in the morning. Let me show y'all what that man did, right? Let me show you what these numbers is looking like, right? Because men lie, women lie, numbers don't, right? So listen, y'all. I started the dispatch service in 2017 with 3 trucks. It was the Kimbe Matumbo's trucks. Yo, check this out, y'all. My God. This is crazy. I started with 3 trucks. It was just an idea, y'all. I started with three trucks in 2017. I was dispatching on behalf of the Kimbase trucks, and I charged them 10%. When Rob came home, when he came home from jail, I said, yo, bro, this is what I got going on. I'm going to fly up, and I'm going to teach you everything. This is about to get so deep. I told Rob, I said, look, I'm going to come to New York as soon as you get home from jail. I know they're not going to give you no job because now you got a felony on your report. I'm going to teach you everything, and all you got to do is just run with it. I flew up. I gave him everything I knew. I only had three trucks at the time. I was maybe averaging about $5,000 a week per truck. Yo, I'm about to share my screen. Can I show y'all the numbers? Can I show y'all what my dispatch service generated in the last 30 days for our students? Can I show y'all in the month of June how much revenue we generated, right? That Rob oversees right now. He oversees the whole operation. I don't deal with none of these trucks. I get my percentage. I just look at the numbers. He run the whole thing, got the dispatchers underneath him. Do y'all want to see in the last 30 days what we've generated? I need some more yeses. We talking about don't hope and deciding, right? All right. And just so y'all know, it ain't cap. I logged into the system. We ain't doing no screenshots. We doing straight. I'm logged in. So I want y'all to do me a favor real quick, right? Look at the dates. Right? Y'all see the Earn Your Leisure truck right there. Yup. But anyway, these are all the trucks that we are dispatching for, y'all. These are all the trucks we're dispatching for. So from June 30th, I'm going to scroll down, y'all. I'm going to scroll down to June 1st. Okay? I'm going to scroll down, right? This shows you how much the loads pay. How many miles, all that good stuff, right? I'm gonna scroll all the way to the bottom. This is only for the month of June, y'all. I don't own none of these trucks. We just dispatch and we charge 10%. $679,000. In 30 days. They say men lie, the women lie, but the numbers don't. I need y'all to understand, after this live, do not mention Good Energy Worldwide in the name of nobody else. Don't mention us with nobody. Don't mention us with nobody, y'all. It's a reason that we're number one. Right? Humbly speaking, it's a reason that we number one. We actually do the stuff that we teaching. How I'm going to teach y'all how to dispatch and I ain't dispatching? How I'm going to teach y'all how to create a six-figure to seven-figure dispatch service if I ain't got one? In 30 days, my dispatch team, overseen by my cousin Rob, and these trucks is only for our students. We've generated almost $700,000 in revenue for the students in 30 days. And it's getting bigger every single month. We will be at $1 million in 30 days every month before this year is over. We charge 10%. That's $100,000 that we will be generating monthly, right? That's our commission, Good Energy's commission. A month of trucks that we don't own. We want to see the back offices, man. We want to see the back offices. We don't want to hear you talking about what you're doing and what you can do. We want to see back office numbers, man. Don't mention nobody to me unless you see they back office. New age CEO, a circle of CEOs is checking in tonight. If I don't see back offices, don't bring them up to me no more. Don't tell me about nobody unless you see they back office. Right? You hear anybody say my name or talk about me, subliminal, say, yo, can we see your back office? Can we see your numbers? We want to see your numbers. You log in on the computer, not a screenshot. We don't want to see no PDF. We want to see you scroll like Alex did. Man, listen. Listen, man. I wasn't even gonna do all that. I don't know how I got on this tonight, but we on it. We here. It's up in the stuff. It ain't just hype, y'all. We want to see the numbers. You can make me $1 million. You got $1 million. Everybody talking about seven figures. Do you got seven figures? Tell me, you gonna show me how to make seven figures? Can you show me seven? You got seven figures? You ever had it at the same time? Yeah, make sure they scroll. Don't mention me with nobody, man. It's my birthday week. I'm talking heavy this week, man. My birthday week, baby. Yeah. I'm just saying, man. I'm just saying. I love showing the numbers. I want to see what we made so far this month, since we on it. I want to see what we doing this month. During the current month. See where we at so far. What's today's date? 5th? So during the current month, right? Entry date is during the current month, right? You see good energy worldwide. Hold on. So far, first few days of the month, we already almost at 70,000, right, in loads. Okay. Let's look at some of the loads. I need y'all to understand this ain't no cap real quick. Hold on. Let me show y'all some of these loads that we booking for our students, right? $3,300 for 1,000 miles. Let me turn this down. I need y'all to hear this real close, right? $3,300 for 1,000 miles. $2,100 for 560 miles. What the hell is this? $4,400 for 520 miles. I'm gonna say that again. $4,400 for 520 miles. Okay, let's keep it moving, man. $3 a mile, over $3 a mile, $3 a mile, $5 a mile. I don't know. Some damn good lows, man. $35.99 for 1,200 miles. 1,100, I be liking these little lows right here. These lows right here is the ones I like right here. 1,250, 280 miles, 1,100, 300 miles. You know what I'm saying? I love these. These are my favorite ones right here. These little base hits right here, 1,400 for 273 miles. I love these. I love these. 2,900, 400 for 400 miles, right? $4 a mile. Another $4. Oh, come on, man. Come on, man. Hustart said, ninjas be capping trying to get your money. Alice get energy. I can tell by their teeth they lying. Seven figures where I'll hold. I'm just saying. What else y'all want to see? What else y'all want to see? Oh yeah, Lauren ain't playing. Lauren was the first dispatcher that we ever hired. You know what I'm saying? So the dispatch mastery course is teaching you how to negotiate so you can get freight like that. It's teaching you how to structure your whole dispatching service so you could then hire other trucking companies and make a percentage off of what you gross for them. And the more money you make the trucking companies, the more money that you make. You know what I'm saying? I could talk all day, but the numbers just hit a little different, right? Like, forget me being passionate, forget the gems I'm dropping, forget the testimonials that you see on the comments, forget all that. Them numbers, when I show them numbers, it hit different, don't it? It make more sense, don't it? It makes sense why we number one now, right? It makes sense why 16,000 people have came through my course. It makes sense now that I show you the numbers, right? I ain't been on live in a minute. I'm sorry. I just had to get it off. I had to get it off my chest tonight. I ain't been live in a minute. It's been a while. It just hit a little different when I show y'all the numbers, man. So if you've been on the fence, you're like, look, man, I keep seeing this dude's ads all over the freaking internet. I go to his page when he make a post, it be hundreds of comments. Are the people in the comments real? The people that be going to bat for this dude, are they real? Right? Man, his ads, they look real fancy. Like, is it just marketing? Right? If you've been on the fence, after tonight, you should not be on the fence no more. After tonight, you shouldn't be on the fence no more. Right? I need you to tap in with us. Because, see, the thing is, y'all gonna do it anyway. The reason that I created this course 6 years ago, the reason I started consulting 6 years ago, I should say, is because I realized that people are gonna do it anyway. Right? They gonna give it a shot anyway. So why not at least give them the blueprint, at least give them a digestible, clear blueprint to give them the best shot possible. That was my goal. I was like, look, they gonna do it anyway. Let me at least give them the opportunity to do it the right way the first time, right? Right? And that's what we've done. So it's my birthday sale. I'm doing 500 off the complete truck importer for the people that are like, look, I'm gonna get me a truck. I'm ready to start a legacy. I'm ready to, you know, hop in this game and become a fleet owner. The complete trucking portal is for you. Hit the link in my bio, goodenergyworldwide.com. Save $500 off the $2,000 course using the coupon code birthday. And if you're one of those people that's like, look, I'm not ready to get a truck right now. I want to get my feet wet. And I want to start off with dispatching first, right? I want to learn how, like, what air traffic control is to an airplane. I want to learn that for trucks. I got trucks right now, but I want to dispatch my own trucks. My husband drives. He's an owner-operator, but I want to dispatch his trucks for him so he could just focus on the road. I want to start a dispatch service and recruit clients and dispatch for them. The dispatch mastery course is for you. It's normally $697. I'm giving you $200 off. It's already a steal at $697. It's already a steal. I'm giving you $200 off the Dispatch Mastery course using the coupon code birthday. I see y'all signing up. Welcome to the family. I'm on live at 2 in the morning, and it's 250 yards. I just want y'all to know I appreciate it. I'm about to hop off this joint. I just want y'all to know I appreciate y'all. I don't know if you're in the band listening to me right now, wherever you at right now. Just know I appreciate you being on my live. I don't take that for granted. You heard? Whether you in trucking or not, I'm going to give you game and information. If you're an entrepreneur, I don't care what industry you're in. If you're following me, stay tuned in. Because I'm going to keep serving. I'm going to keep giving y'all that game, that motivation that you can use, tangible information that you can use in whatever industry that you're in. I got you. My team got you. Shout out to the Circle of CEOs, right? We looking to partner up. We got a Hip 500 just posted it the other day, yesterday. We looking to partner up with people. This ain't just about us. Like, we willing to partner up. If you got an idea that makes sense, drop it in the comments on his last post. Right? If it makes sense, we'll put that brand behind it. We'll put that brand behind it. We'll put that marketing behind it. We got the whole team. We got the whole setup. We can make it. We can get it up there. We can get it stuck. Right? Shout out to South Africa in here. I see you, Jolene. Appreciate you. We coming to Africa in 2021. We coming to Africa in 2021, the whole circle of CEOs. We coming to Africa in 2021, not 2022. Right? Shout out to my brother Adam. Brought so much value to the empire, to the Good Energy Empire. Shout out to everybody behind the scenes with Good Energy Worldwide. It's over 20 of them. It's not just me. I'm just a face. I'm just a voice. I got a team behind me. We got big conferences coming up. The Good Energy Conference is coming up. We got the Formula 2.0 conference and MLK weekend right back here in Atlanta. The biggest stages, the biggest crowds. Financial literacy looks like us now. Shout out to Earn Your Leisure. Shout out to Wallow and Gilly, right? Shout out to everybody pushing the culture forward. Big Bank, 85 South, all the people that rock with us in the city that gave us a platform. We just getting started. And the budget is crazy. It's always one. It's always one. shot that one. To Jesus, Peter. It's always one. You show them the back office, you show them your numbers. Hundreds and hundreds of testimonials, there's always one though, right? You know what I mean? Telling people, I tell people that it costs no money. It's free 99 to get blocked. It don't cost you no money. Anyway, yo, listen, God bless y'all, man. God bless. I'm out of here. I'm tired. Always remember, man, keep that good energy.